This is a great story starring a dog named Nanook. The 7-year-old Alaskan Husky aided a hearing-impaired woman who was injured while hiking a trail east of Anchorage. 21-year-old Amelia Milling, a college student from Tennessee, told the Alaska Star she slid hundreds of feet down a snowy slope and was launched into the air by a boulder. She was greeted by Nanook, who guided her back to the trail and later helped her again when she attempted to cross a swift-moving river that proved too deep. When rescuers arrived in a helicopter, all they could see was a dog next to a sleeping bag. Amelia was inside. Way to go, Nanook. Nanook's owner says the Husky has no search and rescue training, but sets out on his own for regular trips into the Chugach, don't quote me on that, state park, where he accompanies hikers he meets on the trails. In fact, the owner also said about 2 years ago, Nanook pulled a little girl to shore after she fell into the river while hiking with her family. Matt Yurus for CBS 11 News.